And I was trying to get laid. I got a sensitive side. I choose not to show it.
Good luck, Bojo.
Some of y'all, where'd you come from, man?
Alberta, Canada.
Some other guy here came from Seattle. Anybody come from far? Anybody else come from far away?
It's Jim Roper.
In Bozeman, Montana, 1989, we played one of our last shows together. That's also where the guy brought us the inflatable sheep for the first time. This show being PG-17 and all, I can't really talk about the inflatable sheep. Petri Dix, anatomically inflatable sheep. So we always had like a folk song on the record, we always had a blues song on the record. And I was trying to figure out which one I should play, and this one came to mind. With Dr. G. Scott, heavy rabies, baby.